In this movie, we will present a new metal web joist object, as well as an improvement on the profiled sheet building structure. Let's open the Object Settings dialog box and type Metal into the search text field and press Enter. Select the Metal Web Joist in the Browser field. Let's switch to the Metal Web Joist Settings tab page. Let's select the following options from the pop-ups. 47 by 97 for timber cord section, WS 200 for total height, keep the framed for end trimming method, and choose the staggered for web bracing. Let's click OK to leave the dialog and place it on the floor plan. Let's select the object and switch to the 3D window. Notice that by using the smart hotspots, we can freely customize the shape of the web joist in 3D as well. We can only choose the standard sizes. Let's return to the floor plan and open the Settings dialog box again. Select the profiled sheet object. This library part includes new profiles and merges the old various metal claddings into one. Switch to the Profile Settings tab page. Select the third profile, and then the 38 by 150 size from the pop-ups. Enter 2 millimeters for thickness. If we wish, we can also add custom dimensions on the right side of the panel. Let's click the double right arrow icon to go to the Cutting Planes panel. Let's enter 15 degrees into the text field and choose the vertical top cut option from the pop-up. On the right side of the panel, we can cut the corner of the sheets. Let's accept these settings and place the object on the floor plan. Using the hotspots, we can freely edit the geometry of the metal sheet in 2D as well as in 3D.